The first good joy that Mary had, it was the joy of one, to see our Savior Jesus Christ when he was first her son. When he was first her son, good man, and blessed may he be. Both Father, Son, and Holy Ghost through all eternity. The next good joy that Mary had, it was the joy of two, to see her own Son, Jesus Christ, to make the lame to go. To make the lame to go, good man, and blessed may he be. Both Father, Son, and Holy Ghost through all eternity. The next good joy that Mary had, it was the joy of three, to see her own Son, Jesus Christ, to make the blind to see. To make the blind to see, good man, and blessed may he be. Both Father, Son, and Holy Ghost through all eternity. The next good joy that Mary had, it was the joy of four, to see her own Son, Jesus Christ, to read the Bible o'er. To read the Bible o'er, good man, and blessed may he be. Both Father, Son, and Holy Ghost through all eternity. The next good joy that Mary had, it was the joy of five, to see her own Son, Jesus Christ, to bring the dead alive. To bring the dead alive, good man, and blessed may he be. Father, Son, and Holy Ghost through all eternity. The next good joy that Mary had, it was the joy of six, to see her own Son, Jesus Christ, upon the crucifix. Upon the crucifix, good man, and blessed may he be. The light.